Again, the Champion of Light enters the final trap. The new reality is almost here. All he needs to do is change the details of the scene, push it past the breaking point, and the rest will snap into place.
Oh, come on, buddy. Why don't you... What? What is this?
Are these actual events, or merely a dream, a memory, or a glimpse of what is to come? One thing is certain. This scene takes place in another time, and another place, far, far away from Night Spring.